Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Last time we stopped here, now we'll continue from here. Al-Wahdatul Khamisa Ashara, 15th unit, As-Siha Health, At-Tadrib Al-Khamis, 5th exercise, Hati Jumalan Kama Fil Misal. Bring sentences like the one in the example. Al-Misal, At-Talib Al-Awwal, Zahaba Salihun Ilal Mustashfa Li Ziyarat Al-Tabibi. Salih went to the hospital to visit the doctor. So Zahaba mean he went. Zahaba Salih, Salih went. Here, normally the word after ila or any harfijar is majroor, but mustashfa has alif, and you have learned in the grammar book that such words never accept kasra. So it will remain mustashfa no matter whatever we have here. Then li is a harfijar, so which has made the ziyara majroor. Then tabib is muzaf ilayh, that's why it is majroor. Ziyara is muzaf and tabib is muzaf ilayhi. So Rizwana, start.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Zahaba salihun ilal mustashfa li ziyaratil tabibi. Saleh went to the hospital to visit the doctor. Zahaba Sahale ilal jamiati li ziyaratil mudiri.
Correct.
Sahale went to the university to meet the principal. Zahaba sharik.
No.
Zahaba al muhandis. Ila sharikati.
Zahaba al muhandisu ila sharikati. Okay. But you better say Zahaba salihun ila shariki li ziyaratil muhandis.
Zahaba salihun ila sharikati li ziyaratil muhandisi. Sahale went to the company to visit the engineer. Zahaba Sale ilal kulliyati li ziyaratil ustazi. Sahale went to the college to visit the professor.
Miss Satya.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Zahaba salihun ilal riyadi li ziyaratil ahli. Zahaba salihun ila jadda li ziyaratil asdikai. Sahaba salihan ilal madinati li siyaratil usrati.
Siyaratil usrati. Tadribus sadis.
Sir, this sometimes it is judda and sometimes it is jadda.
It is because of the previous word. We'll study it in the grammar part, inshallah.
Judda.
Tadribus sadis hati barat in kama fil misal. Bring phrases like the one in example. Al misal zahabtu ilal mustashfa bil isafi wa qabaltu tabiba. I went to the hospital by ambulance and I met the doctor. So previously you have learned that zahaba mean he went. So here you have learned zahabtu, I went. Qabala, he met. Qabaltu, I met. So isaf is majroor because of harfe jar b. Nothing else here. Hey, tabib is mansoob because it is maful bihi. Miss Amin Abdi Hassan.
Yes, teacher. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Dhahabtu ila mustashfa bil isafatin
bil isafi
بالإسعافية بالإسعافية وقبلت الطبيب
وقابلت الطبيب
وقابلت الطبيب ذهبت إلى جامعتي بالحافلة
yes
okay ذهبت إلى جامعتي بالحافلة وقابلت أستاذي
وقابلت
ذهبت
أستاذة
لام yes sorry وقابلت أستاذة ذهبت إلى شركتي ذهبت إلى شركتي وقابلت قداري
نو ذهبت إلى شركتي
yes ذهبت إلى شركتي بالقداري وقابلت المديري
مديرا it is مفعول به so it must be منصوب
yeah. okay مديرا ذهبت إلى الشدة البحري بسيارتي وقابلت صديقي
صديقي so here صديق is also منصوب but it is we are not using فتا because of the personal first person okay. pronoun ya yeah. okay now we have Miss Sana Miss Sana are you available Miss Kinza okay Miss Sana is available Miss Sana are you available
yes can you hear me
I can't hear you I think she has some problem with internet. Miss Kinza, make sentences.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Zahabtu ila al-qaryati bil-qitari wa qabaltu al-jaddi.
Qabaltu al-jaddi, okay.
Wa qabaltu al-jaddi. ذهبت إلى المدينة بالطائرة وقابلت أخي. ذهبت إلى الفندق بالسيارة وقابلت عمتي.
Give me a minute. A cat has entered. A minute. Okay, continue now.
All complete.
I can't hear you. Kinza, we can't hear you.
Hello.
Yes, now I can hear you. Continue.
Okay. Zahabtu. إلى المدينة بالطائرة وقابلت أخي. ذهبت إلى الفندق بالسيارة وقابلت عمتي.
ملخص التركيب summary of the structures. So these are the revision sentences that you have already learnt. Who read? Rizwana.
Yes, sir. موعدي الساعة العاشرة. My appointment is at 10 o'clock. موعدي الساعة التاسعة. My appointment is at 9 o'clock. موعدي الساعة السابعة. My appointment is at السابعة. Mawidis Saatal Khamisata. My appointment is at 5 o'clock. Mawidis sa atas saadi sata. My appointment is at 6 o'clock. Hadartu li mukabalati tabibil asnan. I visit.
I came
to
meet the dentist.
Meet the dentist. Hadartu li mukabalatil mudiri. I came to meet the principal. Hadartu li mukabalatil ustazi. I came to meet the professor. Adartu li mukavlatis saidali. I came to meet the pharmacist. Hadartu li mukavlatil muhandisi. I came to meet the engineer.
Next, Miss Sanna, are you available? Miss Satya.
Limasa hadarta ila al mustashfa. Why did you come to the hospital? Limasa hadarta ila al jamiati. Why did you come to the university? Limasa hadarta ila al sharikati. Why did you come to the company? Limasa hadarta illal kulliyati. Why did you come to the faculty? Limasa hadarta illal matari. Why did you come to the airport? Halladaika mawidun ma'at tabibi. Halladaika mawidun ma'at tabibi. Do you have an appointment with the doctor? Hal ladaika mawidun ma'al mudarrisi? Do you have an appointment with the teacher? Hal ladaika mawidun ma'al muhandisi? Do you have an appointment with engineer? Hal ladaika mawidun ma'al
Nurse.
Do you have an appointment with the nurse? Halladaika mawidun ma'at saidali. Do you have an appointment with the pharmacist?
Miss Amin Abdiyasan.
Yes, teacher. Ashuru bi alamin shadidan fi uduni. I'm feeling severe pain in my ear. Ashuru bi alamin shadidin fi anfi. I am feeling severe pain in my nose. Ashuru bi alamin shadidan fi hancharati. I'm feeling severe pain in my throat. Ash'aru bi alamin shadidin fi qalbi. Ashuru bi alamin shadidan fi qalbi. I'm feeling severe pain in my heart. Ashuru bi alamin shadidan fi Athnani. I'm feeling severe pain in my teeth. Dalaba mini tarakal milhi. He asked me to leave the salt. Dalaba mini tarakal sukriyati asking me to leave sweets. Dalaba minni tarakal qahwati asking me to leave coffee.
Okay.
Dalaba minni tarakal shaya. He asked me to leave the tea. Dalaba minni tarakal lahmi. He asked me to leave the meat.
Next, we have Faham Al Musmu. He is asking you to listen to the dialogue, then put the number in appropriate box. So I will upload the audio in Google Classroom. You will listen it and then you will choose the right answer according to the audio. Same thing here, you will listen to the question and then you will put the numbers in the picture according to the audio. So I will upload it to Google Classroom. Hold for a few minutes. Okay, so here you will listen to the question and then you will write the number in the pictures according to the number. Then you will listen to the paragraph and you will answer these questions according to the paragraph. Again, in the next question, you will listen to a paragraph and you will answer them according to the audio. So I will upload all these audios in Google Classroom, inshallah. Then he's asking you to listen to the above paragraph again and then answer with yes or no. So you will find all these audios in Google Classroom, inshallah. Al-Wahdatul Khamisa Ashara Siha Dasu Salisu Wasalasun Badal Miya Al-Kalam At-Tadribul Awwal Tabadalil Hiwara Ma'azamilika Kama Fil Misal. Extend a dialogue with your colleague like the one in example Al-Misal At-Talibul Awwal Bima Tashuru. What are you feeling? At-talib al-thani, ash'uru bi-alamin fi sadri. I am feeling pain in my chest. Wa bima tash'uru anta, and what are you feeling? At-talib al-awwal, ash'uru bi-alamin fi asnani. I am feeling pain in my teeth. So nothing special about grammar in this one. So whose turn is this? Ms. Kinza, you are first. Miss Serena, you are second.
Bima tash'uru.
As'uru bi'alamin في صدري وبما تشعر أنت؟
أشعر بألم في أسناني بما تشعر؟
أشعر بألم في أذني وبما تشعر أنت؟
أشعر بألم في حنجرتي.
Yes, حنجرتي my throat.
Throat?
جی میرا گلا my throat.
Okay, throat. بما تشعر؟
أشعر بألم في قلبي. وبما تشعر أنت؟
أشعر بألم في أنفي. بما تشعر؟
أشعر بألم في أسناني. وبما تشعر أنت؟
أشعر بألم في صدري.
بما تشعر؟
أشعر بألم في حنجرتي وبما تشعر أنت؟
أشعر بألم في أنفي بما تشعر؟
أشعر بألم في رأسي وبما تشعر أنت؟
أنت here we are considering him a male.
أشعر بألم في أسناني بما تشعر؟
أشعر بألم في أذني وبما تشعر أنت؟
أشعر بألم في قلبي.
التدريب الثاني المثال بما تشعر what are you feeling؟ أشعر بألم شديد في صدري. I am feeling severe pain in my chest. شفاك الله may Allah heal you. شكرا لك thank you. Rizwana, you are first. Satya, you are second.
Bima tashuru.
Ashuru bilami shadidi fi sadri. I have severe pain in my chest.
Shafakallahu. May Allah heal you.
Shukran laka. Thank you.
Bima tashuru, what do you feel?
Ashuru bilamin shadidin fi kalbi. I have a severe pain in my heart.
Shafakallahu. May Allah heal you.
Shukran laka. Thank you.
Bima tashuru.
Ashuru bilamin shadidin fi asnani. I have severe pain in my mouth.
Shafakallahu. May Allah heal you.
Shukran laka. Thank you.
Bima tashuru.
Ashuru bilamin shadidin fi usuni. I have severe pain in my ear.
شفاك الله may Allah heal you.
شكرا لك. Thank you.
ساتي أنت الأولى.
بما تشعر؟ How you feel?
أشعر بألم شديد في حنجرتي.
شفاك الله may Allah heal you.
شكرا لك. Thank you.
Bima tashuru, how are you feel?
Ashuru bi alamin shadidin fi anfi. I feel severe pain in my nose.
Shafakallahu, may Allah heal you.
Shukran laka, thank you.
Bima tashuru, how you feel?
Ashuru bi alamin shadidin fi rasi. I feel severe pain in my head.
Shafakallahu, may Allah heal you.
Shukran laka, thank you.
Sir, ashuru means feeling?
I am feeling, ashuru, I am feeling. Tashuru, you are feeling.
Be means with or alamin means?
B is Harfiz Zayda hai. We'll study about Harfiz Zayda in the Medina book, third volume, inshallah.
Okay, okay.
Anybody else? Now we will take a break, and after the break, inshallah, we will continue from here. Our class will start after 20 minutes or maybe 25 minutes. Ma'asalamah.